Good morning, dear students. Welcome to the solution of biology paper IIT test second. So we will start our question, that is 76th. Every food chain in the ecosystem begins with which? Saprophytes, parasites, producer, herbivores, and which are the original source of the food? Students, we are knowing producers means plants are preparing their food. So producers, which are the original source of the food? Saprophyte, parasites and herbivores is not the correct answer. So correct option is C, producers, because all green plants and few blue green algae which can produce food by the photosynthesis are called as the producers. Then question number 77, we should reduce the use of the plastic bags, bottles, etc. because the answer is B. The correct answer is B, because they are non-biodegradable material. These are not durable, these are toxic, these are also there, but the correct, most correct answer is they are non-biodegradable, means cannot be decay. Okay, then next question is, next is 78. Among the following, choose the correct option which contains only biodegradable items. First is wood, paper, PVC, and the correct answer is D, that is third and fourth. Third is what? Paper, animal excreta and wood. This is biodegradable. And fourth is wool, leaves and paper. This is the correct option. Answer D, third and fourth is the correct option for the same, because all natural things produced by the nature are biodegradable. Okay, now we will go for the next 79 question. Which among the following statement is incorrect in the view of plants? Okay, first we will see they convert the solar energy into mechanical energy. This is correct, because plants are using the solar energy to prepare food, and animals and plants even use this energy for the mechanical purpose. Even we use. So in view of plants, mechanical energy, plant use this energy, because plant has to do some mechanical work. Even plant cannot move from one place to another place, but plant require energy. Okay, that is indirect source of solar energy is the indirect source for the plant. So correct, this is correct action. But they prepare their food from the organic compound is the most this is the most incorrect statement along with all these things ABCD. So B is the correct option for the same. A will not come the answer. They do not convert, means they use the solar energy actually, because solar energy is the main source for them to prepare their food, and that solar energy only they are converting and using it for their regular activities. So B is the more correct answer. Then next, 80. In food chain, the second trophic level is occupied by herbivores, because herbivores are the producers, then herbivores, then primary carnivores and secondary carnivores. So herbivores is the correct option. Afterward, 81, green plants utilize percent of sun's energy to prepare their own food. 1%. See, you can see my lecture, I had explained you in a better way. 1% only the plants are using the energy. Second, 82, the process of accumulation of harmful chemical, this is called as a biological magnification. So A is the correct option for the same. Biological accumulation, magnification, accumulation are not the correct option. Correct option is biological magnification. After it, which of the following may be a conclusion of the excessive exposure of a humans to sun's ultraviolet rays? The correct answer is C, that is second, third and fourth. As I said you, IDC, just like coronal cataract, can cause damage to the lungs and the second, damage to the lung is not the answer. Eye disease and skin cancer may be caused due to the ultraviolet rays, which are very harmful for the human body. So 84, which among the following is a correct full form of DDT? 84, dichlorodiphenyltrichloroethane is the correct long form of the DDT. Dichlorodiphenyltrichloroethane is the correct option for this. Means DDT we say, but we don't know the long form. So the correct long form is the A option. After it, it is used as an insecticidal properties. Afterward, 85 question. If 100 joule energy is available at the producer level in a food chain, then if the energy available to the secondary consumer will be, answer is 1 joule, because 1%, 10% only energy transfers we are knowing. So 1 joule is the correct answer. Producers convert sunlight into chemical energy, and one form of energy is changed to another. Some energy is lost into the environment in the form of heat. Community heat we have seen in the environment chapter we have seen. So only 1 joule energy is transferred. So correct option is C. Afterward, 86. Which of the following radiation is responsible for the conversion of atmospheric oxygen to ozone? The correct answer is ultraviolet radiations. This answer you will get in my video. I have explained you very properly there. Afterward, 87. The substances which is chiefly responsible for the depletion of ozone layer. What is the correct option? CFCs. Greenhouse effect is the reason. Means the substance which chiefly responsible for the depletion of the ozone layer. Chlorofluorocarbon. The long form of it is chlorofluorocarbon. Chlorofluorocarbon is the correct answer. So CFCs is the correct option A. Afterward, 88. What will happen if the deer is missing in the food chain given below? Grass, deer and tiger. Then what will happen? The population of tiger decreases and the population of grass will get increased. It will be imbalance to the ecosystem. Ecological balance will not be maintained if the deer will be excavated from the food chain. So our correct option is D. The population of tiger decreases because tiger won't get food to eat. So tiger decreases and the population of grasses increases. After it, 89. Which of the following substances will not be converted to the compost when added a composting pit? Plastic bags, because plastic bags are non-biodegradable. So plastic bags cannot be converted into compost as this is the non-biodegradable material. While ABC options are the biodegradable material. So we can convert them into the compost. Later on, global warming is the phenomenon related to evaporation, ecological balance, no, desertification is indirect. But greenhouse effect is the most correct answer. Global warming is caused due to the greenhouse effect. Greenhouse gas, that is carbon dioxide. It's the greenhouse gas. Later on, 91. Which of the following is a biodegradable? Plastic mugs, leather belts. So answer is, correct answer is, which of the following is a biodegradable? Leather belts is the correct answer for the same. Otherwise, these are the non-biodegradable material. Okay. 92. Which of the following is a non-biodegradable again? Wool, nylon, animal bones or tea leaves? The correct option is nylon, because nylon is the artificial fiber. Okay. After it, 93. Which one of the following will undergo the fastest biodegradation? Mango seed, wood, mango peel or the mango pulp? The degradation will take place for the mango pulp. Mango pulp, if we keep it outside for a while, for 1 to 2 days, then it will start decaying. So mango pulp is the correct answer. After it, 94. In an ecosystem, herbivores represent. Herbivores means what? Herbivores are the bee that are primary consumers. Producers. Then herbivores. Herbivores will come into the primary consumers. So 94 B option will be. 95. Trophic level in an ecosystem represents oxygen level, water level, energy level. Energy level. Energy is reduced as we go at the top of the ecosystem. In the ecosystem. So it is the C, energy level. 96. A food chain comprising birds, green plants, fish, man. The concentration of harmful chemical entering the food chain will be maximum in man, because of the biological magnification process. Students, we are knowing this. Biological magnification means what? Accumulation of the harmful chemicals are more into the human body. So B is the correct option. First link in any food chain is usually green plants, because they are widely distributed. The answer is they alone have the capacity to produce food. Any other source is not available to eat anything, because plants can only prepare their own food. The correct option is C. Afterward, 98. Which one of the following about food chain and energy flow through ecosystem is false? The correct option is D. Detritivores feed all the trophic levels except the producer levels. The correct option is
डी डेट्रीवोरस फीड ऑल द ट्रॉफिक लेवल एक्सेप्ट द प्रोड्यूसर लेवल. सो आंसर फॉर द 98 विल बी डी. देन नेक्स्ट 99, विच वन ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज अ लॉजिकल सिक्वेंस ऑफ अ फूड चेन. द करेक्ट आंसर इज ए प्रोड्यूसर्स कंज्यूमर्स एंड द डीकम्पोजर्स. दिस इज ओके. सो करेक्ट ऑप्शन इज ए फॉर इट. विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज एन ऑटोट्रॉफ, लायन, इंसेक्ट, ट्री और मशरूम. द करेक्ट आंसर इज ट्री, बिकॉज ट्री मीन्स प्लांट्स कैन प्रिपेयर देयर ओन फूड. सो हियर आई हैव कंप्लीटेड द सोल्यूशन ऑफ द बायोलॉजी IIT टेस्ट सेकेंड. थैंक यू वेरी मच.